Memories of watching airplanes take off and land while on walks with his grandfather are the origins of a successful career in aerospace engineering for Ramesh Agarwal. Today, far from that airport in New Delhi, Dr. Ramesh K. Agarwal is a professor of engineering at Washington University. He's in the second phase of a career that divides neatly between aircraft manufacturing and academia. The entire time, his passion has been computational fluid dynamics. Agarwal became a program director at McDonnell Douglas Research Laboratories shortly after receiving his Ph.D. from Stanford.
The transport model was also tested in this facility.
It was a time of great promise that computational fluid dynamics might greatly reduce the number of wind tunnel tests required for aircraft design. Agarwal recruited top engineers and computer scientists to build expertise. They made significant contributions to the design of planes for commercial aviation, combat aircraft, missiles, and spacecraft. In the early 1990s, Agarwal left McDonnell Douglas to head the National Institute for Aviation Research. It conducts basic and applied research, testing, and certification. Agarwal strengthened ties to government and industry and significantly increased funding.
What are the forces that are acting?
Agarwal moved full-time to academia in 2001 as a professor at Washington University. He created a Bachelor of Science program in aerospace engineering and established a computational fluid dynamics laboratory. Agarwal also modernized student design projects, encouraging multidisciplinary approaches, sustainability, and service learning. Also at WashU, Agarwal built a renewable and clean energy laboratory where he's conducting research in carbon capture and sequestration and technologies for cleaner combustion. Agarwal is a prolific writer. He's received many honors and has served on national and international advisory committees. For his pioneering research in computational fluid dynamics and heat transfer, for his contributions to engineering education, and for service to his profession, ASME awards Dr. Ramesh K. Agarwal honorary membership.